I got gifted this beautiful 12-inch skillet from Mr. Grigger. It's a Stargazer skillet. Thought we'd break it in with some smash burgers. Buns around, get up all that butter. Keep them pushed down in the center, or the centers will rise up from the heat. It's a beautiful skillet. It's got a smooth bottom, which I always like when you're cooking with cast iron. It really helps with your release. Nice. Butter these buns here and brown them. Pan came pre-seasoned, and then I seasoned it up a little more myself before cooking here. For that, putting some sharp cheddar on there. But smash burgers would be a good way to break this in. I know a lot of people like to use bacon or stir frying some vegetables, but I like burgers. Thank you. patio in there. Cheese underneath. Smash burger. I'll start buying. Max! Your burger's done.
This one?
A little trick, yep. A little trick when I'm making these between burgers. I like to wipe a little bit of the grease up. It just helps the burgers brown a little better. Thank you. little bonus chunk for myself. I really want to take the time to thank Mr. Gregor again for this beautiful Stargazer cast iron. I've got a website with a bunch of cool products on it. I guess I can't really show you here, but I'll show you after I get the phone out of the tripod. A little bit longer. I'm going to sample that in just a minute. As soon as I wipe out my pan, we'll be back. Well, there's my sandwich. My first couple bites got screwed up that we filmed, so we're going to do it again. There's my nice clean pan. This is what it's going to look like after I cook on it a few times as we build up my own seasoning on top of the factory seasoning. Taking a sample. Again, it's an awesome burger. Just want to take the time to thank Mr. Gregor for the awesome pan and everything else you do for the channel. You've been a great friend to us, buddy. Best wishes to everyone. See ya. Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.